problem with the House Republicans' new tax proposal. The Congressional Budget Office now says that proposal would add $1.7 trillion to the deficit. The budget resolution sets a $1.5 trillion target. The Senate is now drafting its own bill that is apparently significantly different from the House tax proposal.